1/16 of a mile shorter than the mile and a quarter of the Kentucky Derby 2 weeks ago.